controversy over taking off shoes. Right? Do you remember the first time you experienced that and you were kind of shocked?
Yeah,
I remember. I went over to a friend's house and they're like, oh, you don't have to take off your shoes. And I'm like, oh, okay. I just kind of feel rebellious and I just kind of step around the places that I can't usually at my house.
You just went all out. You started jumping on the sofa.
I started like, is this okay?
We've never seen you behave this way before.
I know.
Have you ever felt this way before?